We have this breaking news to tell you about. There's a deadly officer-involved shooting in the city of Chino. KCAL 9 will have more on this at 8, 9, and 10, and we will have the latest on CBS 2 News at 11.